haven't been on him. Got the old Victorian carriage on, haven't they? Dave says there's nothing like the smell of a
shite.
Of a class 04, you reckon?
That's what I said on that board.
He's got a perfectly good seat and he's got to stand with his head out the window.
Yes.
Found the buffet yet?
Not yet. I'm working on it.
That's our 04 diesel.
Drury,
Dave says, 1952. We're on the steamer. There's another steamer there. There's Waddesdon
up on the hill.
Hill up there, where we just been.
That's that bumpy bit there.
Here we are, coming into Mum's favourite station. Is he double-headed?
He might do.
No, he's going straight. Thank you. What? On the old London Transport. It's got the chief there. Railway Emergency Service.
What this man's number is in?
We're missing in action.
Like one that's gone to watch the film of the Great Central.
There goes the other one. Right, we'll get him going back.
Yeah,
that's
quite good,
that. There's the old railway station.
Gone in spring, but there's no engine in at the moment.
What's that, Dave? What's that?
Packet.
He's a packet. Yeah.
It's that diesel, it's a war department diesel, and it's got a tank wagon. You see that tank wagon on it?
Dave's interesting goods. What's that? Well, this is Lucy's cabin, isn't it? first done here. Got all those boys and thing. Go. What, no buffet, Dom?
No buffet. No, run dry. Robbie's drunk and dry.
Quainton Road.
Mm. Yeah, we're on the 1895 coach, I think this one is. Right, this one is.
Quentin Road.
There may be a cat when
Mam station.
They're just putting him on for the one and so you're lucky to get the right.
Action. This is the cattle dock. What have you got in there, Held?
Mr. Luke. And then there's the pigeons.
What are the seagulls doing?
Come on, Dave. Slice.